I disrespect you, it was my childhood friend.
Oh, man.
And we spent so much time together.
Mike, tell us all about it, man.
And the bottom line is, Huggy Bear, I had to, yo, I got big reports. Yo, you guys went and saw the racing boats.
Yeah.
Yo, I know. Dude, you don't know who the fuck I am. I got reports. They were like, I was like, did you see guys in bikes like me? He's like, yeah, the Jersey Devils.
Yeah.
They went that way, they left 15 minutes ago.
Oh, yeah, like we're bullet trains going down the highway.
Yo, I know, exactly. Yo, dudes, I told you, this is my town. I've been here, and you saw me talking shit about the guy's bike. I was like, yo, man, your bike is like a piece of shit.
We got two speeds.
Dude, slow and slower. No, remember the Puerto Rican guy with the hot-ass fucking Triumph down there? Remember, I was like, yo, this guy is like, look at this scumbag bike. It ain't even a Harley. Dude,